Hey guys, the question is, I suppose this information is available for PepsiCo Incorporation for 2020, 2021 and 2022. Here we have to calculate the inventory turnover for 2020, 2021 and 2022. So here we know that inventory turnover is equal to cost of goods sold divided by average inventory. So here, first of all, we will calculate for 2020 again. Year 2020. So here our cost of goods sold is given. Cost of goods sold is equal to $17,600 and average inventory is equal to our beginning inventory, which is $2,000, and ending inventory $2,400 divided by 2. So it is equal to $2,200. So our inventory turnover is equal to $17,600 divided by $2,200. $17,600 divided by $2,200 is equal to 8 times. Now for year 2021, again cost of goods sold for 2021 is equal to $19,500 and average inventory is equal to our beginning inventory 2400 plus ending inventory 2600, so it will be equal to 2500. So our inventory turnover is equal to 19,500 divided by 2,500. Times. Now for year 2022, cost of goods sold is equal to $19,080 and average inventory is equal to beginning inventory 2600 plus ending inventory 2700, so it will be equal to 2650. So our inventory turnover is equal to 19,080 divided by 2,650, 7.2 times. So here are our solutions. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon.